Staying right next to him.
VLC Ames.
Yes, yeah.
Are these north markers active?
Unknown.
Copy that, we've got an Escalade up here. Anyone with rangefinders, can they spot anyone? Yeah, but it looks a bit. Oh, we shot an explosion. Was that what? Was that our chopper? Yeah, it was. Bastards. Air one down. Air one down.
Sounds like north side there. Yeah, definitely north side. Taking shots from north side.
Where are the bearings of the dying chopper?
Yeah, north side.
Up our hill.
Sam, I'm not sure where they are though. Sam, can you get some laser dirt? No, he's on that north hill.
It sounds like it's coming from our hill. East hill. Not sure though.
No, definitely that has to be west.
West?
Okay. Yeah, we got one guy above us. Directly above us, 100 metres the way I'm looking. Bearing... I can't see my fucking compass because it's too bright. Bearing 90. Right up there. He's looking down towards us at the moment. You see him?
Oh yeah, is he shooting us?
Not yet, no, but if we give him a minute and see what he does.
We got eyes on one possible hostile, literally 100 metres from us.
I could go taser him if you want.
Yeah, try push up. Flank deep left. We got eyes on now. If he fires, I'm going to take him out.
He's going to fire. He's has a weapon out.
Yeah, be advised, he looks like he's taking aim.
Private that's above us, what are you shooting at?
Taser him.
Let's go below.
We got one neutralised on the east hill. Yeah, is there any other confirmed locations? One behind Cadillac. Copy that.
He's bearing 220 from our position on top of the hill.
How far up?
I can see him. I can see him.
Can you get me a location? Mark. Oh, I see him. Wait one.
How far is that away?
It's 500. Don't fire. I'll be able to take him out. He's down.
Nice. Oh, there's another guy. I can see another guy. He's not down.
Same 20.
Rear left of the escalator. Still just standing there.
Yeah, is there any way to flank that guy?
I can certainly try, yeah.
Wait, not if you're in danger. We'll do it with the MRAP.
No, I'm not in danger. He can't. He doesn't know I'm here.
Copy that.
I'm going for the hard south flank.
In the north as well. Or like, at the peak.
Am I going to take shots on the guy next to the escalator?
Negative, we haven't got confirmed that he's fired at us yet. Yeah, I got eyes on. He's got his rangefinders out. He's wiggling. He sees me. Push up to him now.
Alright, someone stays in the job.
Will, wait one, you've got a hostile south of us. I'm about to take him out. Just stay in cover.
Guys, sounds dumb, it's in 1 minute.
Copy that.
I'm still taking major shots south by side.
Copy, wait one.
He's running.
I got one down north side, one down north side.
Not you, the vehicle around me.
They're right below us, just go for these guys. Naveen's fine, go for these guys. SUV in front. Wait, no, go to him, turn left. SUV in front of him now, he says. Brake left, dude, brake left. Naveen's in danger, look, still.
Where's Avid?
Below us now.
Alright. Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna get back here from you guys, because there's no way to get this down real quick.
Okay.
Alright, tossing ropes one by one.
Wait, you gotta wait.
Go.
I'm currently hyped.
Copy that. Stolen vehicle on my 20. Heading south through Rasmus. Whoa, put the weapon down. Put the weapon down, pal. Put the weapon down. Okay, I don't give a shit until you put the fucking weapon down. Turn 78 Rasmus.
Response
100. Not sure as far as of yet. We've got one guy in custody for a flare gun. We've got a stolen UN vehicle in town.
We've got one KAA failing to faster up.
Back up now, pal. Back up. Back up. Yeah, there's a UN vehicle at airfield right now.
Lost all control. And kamikaze'd. Bye, boys.